送狗了。哎，
让不让？
今天他有朋友啊。
哎，谁？
激动个什么劲儿？看人家狗多淡定，你再看他。This is not good, eh? This level of excitement.
好了，问题呀。
问题呀。看咱们这城里多好，拖拉机直接停路边。穷的连拖狗费都拿不出来了，来吧，2.5块，拖狗费是。像我们这城市一天是7.5块，就是一白天，就是有点像是 daycare 那种感觉。而且他们家不是属于那种很贵的，你也看见了，就是里面的规格是属于很基本的啊，没有特别的。但是我们就是喜欢这个人，他是教给我们家训狗的，他特别对狗很有经验。Look 250，你看。之前我们给狗放在另外一家，那家出了一点问题，就是其实本来我们挺喜欢他们家，因为他们家是开宠物店的，然后是给狗洗澡啊，剪指甲呀，然后他们也卖一些狗粮啊，一些周边产品，我们就挺喜欢他，因为他们家的那个是一对夫妻嘛，他那个老婆就是很有经验，就对待这些狗，我们就想没有问题，结果就在他们家拖了好像是2天，我记得那时候有什么事儿，我记不住了。等我回来之后再看见这只狗，这狗回家之后就直接就感冒了。他们叫做在狗的那个就定义的感冒跟咱们是不一样，他们当时得的是不是感冒，是咳嗽，就是那个 kennel cough 特别严重，然后又吃药又打针的，哎呦我天，跟我们家狗真的坏。然后他们就说肯定是接触到了其他有这个病的狗，所以他会被传染到了，所以我们就想他们家可能狗太多了或者环境不好的原因，所以最后就不再敢把狗往那边送了。
What's up?
I'm gonna put my seatbelt on. I think I'm wearing exactly the same clothes as last time when I went to hospital.
Is it?
我回家去检查一下我的那个 footage. 我怎么觉得我上个月扎针的时候穿的跟这个月是一模一样的衣服呢？我怎么一去医院就想拿这套？这可能代表我的心情吧，或者说这身衣服舒服，所以我就想穿它。你看这位穿的
粉，Good morning, everybody.
粉粉的。
Good morning.
We're gonna cut the poodle hair today.
Yes, I'm gonna cut my poodle hair. Last time, 3 months ago with my mother in Lisbon.
I thought it was 1 month, but actually 3 months.
3 months, yeah.
Shit.
Over 3 months. 3 months would have been
on the 18th of February. For men's hair is a long time, Especially your hair is very curly. 他已经3个月没剪头发了，而且他的头发就像是狮子狗一样，就跟我头发现在一个德行，都是卷的。我是因为化疗之后长出来的新头发跟以前不太一样卷，他呢是天生就是那种自然卷，就葡萄牙很多人的头发都是这样的。如果说它一直不停的长的话，就会变得特别恶心。平时在家，它要是不好好梳一梳的，就是乱扎弄的那种感觉。
Look at the trees now, all springy.
Yes.
All pinky.
Can I see it? I'm not sure.
Spring is around the corner.
It is.
spring, the time of life. La, 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 la. So we're gonna, you mentioned that we're doing the monthly routine, yeah?
Yeah. Injection again. 今天又要去医院扎针了，每个月一次。其实现在这个每个月一次已经变成什么了？由扎针变成了我们每月一次的出门活动，但是也没有什么正经事可以干，顶多的就是吃顿肯德基啊。然后我想今天逛逛化妆品。其实我这个人平时消费习惯是很少购买开价产品的，这句话并不是说来向大家 show off 我有钱呢、啊、或怎么样，是因为在我有限的预算里头，我肯定会优先选择专柜商品，因为我认为由于这个单价的会高一些的原因呢，首先我买的时候我会多考虑一下我到底是不是真的需要这个产品，第二就是说我在买的时候我不会轻易的就是说因为随便一逛看见了觉得新鲜就去购买，我一定会提前做一些 research， 在就是一定的调查研究基础支持上我才会去购买，这样的话失败的情况会低一些，我就是不想最后钱也花了，然后留下了一堆就是基本上都不太能用的商品。还有一个第三点，我就认为是葡萄牙本身的一个限制，或者说是我现在住的这个城市或者这个大农村本身的限制。它不像里斯本啊、波尔图啊，就很多各种各样的店，像这种 Sephora 到处都是啊。其实里斯本、波尔图也不是 Sephora 到处都是，得去一些大一点的 shopping center 里才有啊。但是他们毕竟还是有的嘛。像我们这城市就没有这些东西。而且也没有什么大百货商店可以买一些专柜的彩妆商品，其实我要买这东西我都得要去很远，或者说真的去里斯本啊，或者说上我去治病的这个城市 Coimbra 可以看到，否则的话这些品牌我根本都接触不到。而且葡萄牙本身呢，就是在这个新货上面就比别的国家来得慢，就是别人先有他们才就是过很长时间他们才会出，而且出也不出全的那种，就感觉没有什么动力。
Kitty 呢？So, where are we?
Shopping center.
And what is Lin-Lin eating?
Chicken bucket.
Show today.
But I chose one full of chicken wings.
14.
Yeah, and 薯条超级垃圾。
And this is...
我吃的比较甜。They even give a...
Bon appétit. Now I want to see you have the first bite of the chicken wingy. Tasty?
Try the chicken.
Yeah, I'll try in a moment. Oh my god. Close your mouth. How is it? Yeah?
Just a moment, please. She's busy.
So, Lin-Lin, what are you checking?
Your eyeshadow.
The one that you wanted exactly, they don't have, yeah?
I wonder if this will be too plain, this one.
You want me to check?
This one, 537. Touch. And I also like this one.
I know. So if you like that one, just take that one. That's the one you like?
I think I'll take this one. $7.97.
You can pull the drawer.
You're okay? You need some help?
Just a moment.
Rita, she's going to start following
the
film.
Oh, Ok, ela então quer aquele 5...
Okay. 11, 9, 7,
So I will open because we have two of
them. This one?
Do you like this color? Like a brick red color.
Yeah, it's okay.
What do you mean it's okay?
I'd like you to do the candy one.
Candy one, Mama said already got me.
She got you one, but okay. There were like two colors that we thought were nice.
Okay.
You wanna check them?
Well.
We checked the candy.
This is the classic line, and these are the new ones, the new cups.
I think out of them, I got the one I really like was the beige one.
Yeah.
Which one am I having on here?
Yeah, I have that one.
Check it out.
It's all matte.
Yeah, it's more matte.
Yeah, baby.
Yeah, like moody.
Baby, same news?
Yeah, I think these two are okay.
These two are okay?
Yeah. You don't like the lipstick,
are we getting any discounts?
Yes, we're getting a little bit. Stop it. So annoying.
Why? Yeah.
Okay. I don't, I
can't
see more.
Let's do a before.
A before.
I'm going to see you after.
Yeah. Oh wait, let me be serious.
You look so horrible.
What did I buy? 买了这个雅漾的这个，我们这只有 pharmacy 才能买到这个雅漾的一个什么 serum hydrating serum 保湿精华，然后在这个店，这个叫 Douglas， 这个送了我一个这个空包包，我可以来装刷具啊什么。然后送了我一个 skincare 的 sample set， 但主要是因为我买了两盒迪奥的眼影，这个是537，另外一个是797，都是大地色系的。Okay. How is it?
I was telling you that I'm quite bald on top now.
Uh-huh.
Yeah. So I want it short, but not like showing bald short.
So you're now using the lens to cover the bald patch.
And she said, okay, I'll cut and I'll let you know. And then she told me my entries are getting very deep, on the sides, yeah. This says if I go any shorter than this, chances are that you can already see your scalp on these two sides. As I said, it's okay like this.
Is that going to become your insecurity from now on?
While I can
cover it up?
Sort of cover it up.
You can also use that powder my mom used.
Where's my phone?
It's here. My mother used that powder and just to put on the bald patches.
No, I don't know. When it eventually comes bald, comes bald. I'll live with it then.
You are living with it?
I'm living with it, yes.
Okay, are you gonna help me carry something?
Yeah, I'll help you carry something. I don't really like to carry your purse.
All of the Chinese boyfriend carry purse for their girlfriend.
That's
but once they become a husband, they don't do shit. Wife need to carry everything.
That's why you have not married a Chinese boyfriend. Because I don't carry your
purse. Because I love that you don't carry my bag. That's why I married you.
That's why.
has nothing to do with that. I marry you because you're easy to be pick on. You're very easy to bully.
Give me the little one. So yeah, I'm getting...
Why you let me hear all of this?
I'm getting...
I have no hand on work. This is not fair. Carry this shit.
I'm officially getting bald.
Maybe you can do, some people just shave it all off.
Not yet.
You can do like a Lin with chemo. Lin chemo.
So this is as short as it can go. In order for my bald patch.
Dark. Look,
yeah, we'll
nobody
see after.
Can see nothing.
No one is. We'll check
but
everything
out. But I feel
out.
The makeup is very heavy today.
Your makeup?
Yeah, 我今天的妆是属于那种非常 cakey， 这个 cakey 中文叫什么来的？妆感很厚。其实我今天并没有擦很多的 foundation， 我是就是脸上另外涂了一层那个粉饼，那个粉饼太厚了。那个粉饼呢，就是我那个苏库的补妆粉饼。因为我本来想说它有一定的 coverage， 它有一定的就是遮瑕度嘛，然后我想说用这个遮瑕度给我自己的脸上再增加一点，结果我涂的太不好了。早上上妆，第一我早上上妆呢光线不足，然后我就真的没有看清楚，然后我下手太重了。一会儿灯光好一点给大家看一下。其实这种脸拍录像可能拍 video 可能还看不出来，我认为啊，拍摄不见得能看出来，但现实生活中看上去就非常的 cakey。 Hello， spend a little bit money，
shit， quite a bit，
is it？
Yeah，
it's not a lot， 如果
well,
you are the one who go take that and then don't come home and tell me spend too much money.
I didn't say that.
You should have go like, don't buy it. You get me? Then you can go home and say, spend too much money. Oh, 好嘞。
Now you said spend a little bit. Well,
look,
a bit depends on what you call a little bit.
能看到吗？就很多地方都卡粉，它就是太厚的原因。
It's all relative.
我觉得这个粉饼可能真的是要小心点儿了。其实我今天用了另外一个刷具，我可能下手太重了。我发现就是我以前用的那个松鼠毛的刷具的时候，就有的时候化妆习惯时间长了就养成一个很下手的一个习惯。但是实际上用了羊毛刷具不能再这么狠手，因为羊毛刷具是经不起这么狠的，因为这个羊毛沾粉比松鼠毛沾粉要多很多，所以铺的时候要小心。你看，像我就是这个颜色德行的，遮瑕度还是很够的，挺好的。但是就是它妆感太重。
Please, pretty, Lilin.
Give you motherfucker. You happy with your haircut?
I haven't seen it properly.
Really?
Yeah.
You
I
have
saw
eyes,
the back.
Yeah?
The back was quite nice.
Yeah.
And he or she did one ask, yeah?
Okay.
Cannot be much shorter than this.
She did a little bit of a, what is it called, a razor? Not razor.
No, she didn't use any, I know that was just
She did、
yeah.
a little bit.、
That's、
and the rest、yeah. she used a scissors.
Only scissors.
That's what you like.
Yeah.
I need to see Queen Bra. This is Queen Bra. Queen Bra. Oh, Queen Bra.La la 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 la. 这是我给配的 background music. Oh, Queen Bra, la 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 la.This is what they sing
for us. We
have a
big fight on the way back here. Did you tell that on the video?
No.
How big fight we had because of the speedometer, the speed limit?
Yes, because you are not listening to me. And you're bullshitting me.
You are the one that is not listening to me.
You're bullshit me. If you bullshit me, you're gonna get shit from me.
I didn't bullshit you. Was
Oh, Queen! There's no coffee shop. This is a residential area. There's gonna be some mini shitty coffee shop. You want a coffee? You should have stayed in a fucking coffee shopping center.
哎呀，终于到家了，好不容易啊！狗第一件事就去拉屎尿尿去了，
就不给大家拍了，因为那狗拉屎的姿势实在是太丑了。感谢大家跟了我们一天，我们下次再见吧，拜拜。